Well, Merry Christmas and welcome to the YouTube channel of Walden Community Church. This is where we upload our Sunday sermons and where I get to give you little devotionals that you can use each and every day. Well, all through the month of December, I decided it'd be fun to do a different devotional from now all the way until Christmas Day, looking at our chrismon tree that's in our family life center. What is chrismon? Well, chrismon is a combination of two words, Christ and monogram. These are very special ornaments that were made by the ladies of our church, and each one is a monogram of Jesus. It tells us some sort of theology about God or Christmas. And today, we are going to look at the ornament of the lamp. You know, there was a poll of about 5,000 people, and they were all asked a single question. What topic would you like your pastor to preach on? And the number one answer was Bible prophecy. The number two answer was, how do I know God's direction for my life? You know, there's a lot of examples of God's direction to his people in the Bible. There's the example of how God guided his people in the wilderness by the cloud by day and the pillar of fire by night. God still guides his people today. And typically, it's through the Bible, right? Through the Word of God. Woodrow Wilson once said, there are a good many problems before the American people today, and before me as president, but I expect to find the solution of these problems just in the proportion that I am faithful in the study of the Word of God. I ask every man and woman that from this day on, they will realize that part of the destiny of America lies in their daily pursuit of this great book. Psalm 119, verse 105 is very familiar to all of us. It says, your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. The lamp on our tree reminds us of his living word. God speaks to us through the Bible. It is a guidebook, a book of blessing, a book of warning, a book of encouragement, a book of promise. Tell me something. Do you ever feel like you're walking in darkness? Like your path ahead isn't clear? You know, the contrast of light and darkness, it amazes me. Because Jesus is the light. And wherever that light is, there is no darkness. It can even be pitch dark outside, but if you just light a single match, it's no longer dark. God's lamp rids the world of darkness because the two cannot be in the same place at the same time. Plus, the symbol of the lamp applies to us walking with God and the light of God that is in our lives as it applies to how we live with each other, because Jesus said that we too are called to be a light on a hill. He said we are a light that illuminates an entire room. So may the lights all around you this Christmas season remind you that darkness doesn't win. The light of God illuminates the way. Merry Christmas.